lightning is about to strike.
Ah, I still can't believe I get to do this.
We're here on location for the final showdown between Lightning McQueen and Jackson Storm.
Jackson, think you still got what it takes to beat old 95?
Still have what it takes. I never lost a chick. Lightning may have had a lucky win, but it won't happen again.
Ooh, hear that, Mick Loser? And how about a stats update, Miss Certain?
Well, I've said it before, Chick, and I'll say it again. Lightning's numbers just don't match up to Storm's.
You've heard it, folks. Lightning has a 0% chance of winning.
That's not at all what I
said.
Could
this truly be his last race? Will Lightning ever be victorious again?
At least he's on the course and not prancing around in front of a camera all day.
Ow! Slow blow, Jackson. Run along now, you don't want to be late. But you caught it here first, folks. The final moments before the legendary race between Storm and Lightning.
And welcome to the always impressive Florida International Speedrun. Tonight's event is sure to become the talk of the racing world. Now, if you ask me, Jackson Storm's got to be the favorite in this one. I just don't see anybody keeping up with him. He's got to be the guy to beat.
Look out there.
Like that, Cruz.
You're still trying to win this?
I think this looked good.
Wow, this is good.
Just like in training. No big deal.
This is weird. Very weird.
Woohoo! Man, let me ace it in there.
off the track.
Giving it all they got out there.
Hardly a thing.
Now that's a perfect landing.
I'm not 100% comfortable with this. Haven't won yet.
In my motivation diary. Time to wrap this up. I'm all crazy.
This is hardly a set. I'm still gonna win, don't you worry.
Wow, that is good.
Don't be insecure.
I bet this looks so cool.
Anytime soon. They gave it their all on their track.
Hey, we're out of time. As they say, you can't beat Chick Hicks, so why try? See you tomorrow, folks.
Well, it would seem that Lightning McQueen isn't quite done with racing yet. Although I could have won that with a way faster time.
That race was fixed for ratings. You know I can beat you anytime, Lightning. I can beat anyone, anywhere. Just breathe.
Anyone?
Anywhere?
Man, this is good TV.
Here's a quick statistical update.